of wrestling this week. I am going to give you all, right now, the results from last night's WWE No Mercy pay-per-view. Triple H ended up coming out and beating Randy Orton for the WWE title at the beginning of the night. Orton was handed the WWE title by Mr. McMahon. Triple H ended up insulting Vince, and Vince ended up giving him his title shot. Triple H then went on to beat Randy Orton to become the 11-time world champion, or WWE champion, whatever you want to call him. And then for the scheduled match between him and Umaga, it still went on, but it was for his WWE title. Triple H ended up winning that match and keeping his WWE title. And then Vince wanted to give the people what they wanted, which was the last man standing match, which was supposed to be Randy Orton against John Cena. But Monday night on Raw, last Monday night, Cena ended up injuring his left pectoral muscle, tearing it completely. And so he's going to be out for six months to a year. So Triple H ended up going on to the last man standing match. Great match. Randy Orton ended up becoming the bigger man, knocked Triple H out for the 10 count, and he ended up beating Triple H last night for the WWE title. So right now, your WWE champion is none other than Randy Orton, Triple H suffering his very first loss at No Mercy last night. Beth Phoenix went on to defeat Candice Michelle for the women's title. There was a bonus six-man tag, the team of Brian Kendrick and Jeff Hardy against Mr. Kennedy, Kaden Murdoch. Kaden Murdoch and Mr. Kennedy ended up winning. Finlay and Rey Mysterio had a match. Finlay ended up winning, or he got DQ'd. And then it was a Punjabi prison match. It was Batista going up against the Great Khali for the World Heavyweight title. Great Khali ended up losing. Batista ended up climbing out of the last structure, keeping his World Heavyweight title. So make sure you watch tonight on Raw, USA Network, 9 o'clock. And make sure you see what goes on tonight after the aftermath of No Mercy. Plus, make sure you also mark down on your calendars. October 28th is the return of Cyber Sunday. Cyber Sunday will be coming back October 28th. Well, I'm Justin. Thanks for watching, and I'll come back next week, give you more information.
Sit right here and bide my time. As long as it takes to get what's rightfully mine.
honor.